In this lesson, we will be learning the clarinet's parts from the Coronation Street theme song. The Coronation Street theme is a popular and recognisable tune from the long-running British soap opera of the same name. First, let's listen to the theme song and identify the clarinet's parts. Listen to the Coronation Street theme tune. Insert linked to the theme tune. As you can hear, the clarinet is the main instrument playing the melody of the theme song. It plays the iconic opening riff and continues to play throughout the song, adding a lively and recognizable sound. Now, let's break down the clarinet's parts in the theme song. The main riff of the Coronation Street theme is played on the clarinet using the notes G, A, B, C, D, and E. It is essential to practice these notes separately before trying to play the entire riff. Pay quite close attention to your embouchure and finger placement to ensure clear and clean notes. Once you are comfortable with playing the individual notes, try playing the entire riff slowly and gradually increasing the speed until you can play it at the same tempo as the recording. Next, we have the verse section of the theme song. It ends with the clarinet playing a series of descending notes, A, G, F, E, followed by a long note. E held for four counts. Practice playing these notes with a smooth and even tone. The chorus section of the theme song has the clarinet playing a similar riff to the opening, but with a slight variation. The notes used in this section are G, A, B, C, D, and E, just like the opening riff. However, the order of the notes is slightly different, so make sure to pay extra attention when practicing this section. Finally, we have the outro section of the theme song, which is almost identical to the verse section. The only difference is that the final long note is played on a higher octave, D, instead of the lower octave, E. Once you have mastered each section of the theme song, try playing the entire song from start to finish. Remember to practice with a metronome to improve your timing and play along with the recording to help you stay on track. Great job learning the clarinet's parts from the Coronation Street theme song. Keep practicing and have fun playing this iconic tune.